Hello guys, welcome back to Aesir Epic of Everlight official release English version. This is a new MMO RPG and gonna have a first impression. Let's see how this game is. Let's log in. Okay, so here we have the characters. Knight. Okay, you can switch from male to female, so it's not gender lock. Pretty interesting. Then we have Ranger, also like I said, none of the classes, I think, none of them are gender lock, which is a good thing. Then we have Swordman, okay, and Mage, okay, both male and female. So I think I'm gonna go for Knight, usually. Let's pick a name. Okay, and create. Let's see how this game is. Let's see if it's open world. What it has to offer, at least as a first impression. I think by the end of this year, we're gonna have a lot of new interesting MMOs coming up. So stay tuned guys, watch also the new games that I post. Okay, here we have, it seems it has cinematic, that's good, story, that's a good thing. It's also voice acted. Okay, wow. Yes, horsey. Date now. Oh, you have to choose your sign. Okay, nice, bro. It's open world. That's good. And we just level up. What's this? Ingot. Daily event hand on. Okay, so you can get things with those. Let's equip my first weapon. And you're getting a mount right from the beginning. Nice. And equipment from questing. The game runs pretty smooth as far as I can see, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna check the settings, see if I can max more the settings. The graphics is not that bad for a Android MMO. The important thing is that it really, what's this? I don't know. It really runs pretty smooth. So very fast. See if I turn the camera. And I like you can control the camera, zoom out, zoom in, no problem. The world is, let's check the map. Do we have a map? A world map here? I don't know where I can find that. Anyway, let's check the settings first. System. And picture settings, let's go for perfect. So can hide other players, block file invitation, okay. And you have battle also option, autocast, battle range, auto fight, and auto medicine. Okay. Oh, what's this? Did I just transform? Oh my gosh, check this out guys. You can transform and I'm levitating, completed. I like how this armor looks. Okay, what happened? I went back to my normal shape. And another good thing guys, it has story. You need to have story to involve the people, the players with the characters, with the game. And it's also voice acted. Didn't expect this for this game, but there you have it. Okay, what's this? Transform. Oh, awaken, power up. Aeon power awaken, alter system activated. Obtain energy from battle and alter the knight when energy is full, dealing AoE damage with increased stats. Nice. So this is the form that you can achieve. That's cool. That's Rage, what's this rage system? Save. What are these? I don't know what are those pop-ups really about.
The best
Questing
warrior can
seems
repel
pretty
anything
smooth
alone.
and fast as far as I can see. You're getting experience, you're getting armor. Check this out, it's already blue armor.
The best
So,
warrior can
so
repel
far doesn't,
anything alone.
it's pretty straightforward. And another good thing, guys. Let's see more about the combat. Unicorn Kick Queen, seriously? And she's goldish. Oh, we're fighting some. Let's go and fight some more. See? Wolfman. Nice. And check, see, since I equipped the new armor, also the look changed. So you can see your armor on your character. That's a good plus. Exactly the armor that I equipped. Let's go actually to the inventory and see how that works. Okay, roll. Not this one. Here, I think. Yes. See? Exactly the armor that I have equipped. The exact one you can see on your character. And this, it's a really good thing, guys. Because we want, oops, to be able to see the. It's another way to customize and to involve you into the world, make it more believable. And as you can see, you have lots of slots in here. Power, you can see the power, you can see the stats. You can go to bag, you can go to skills. Oh, that's pretty good. To titles, feats, and rank. So, all this you can do from one of this UI. So, it's pretty easy, pretty clean. I like this. Okay, let's go and continue our quest. Let's see what else the game has to offer. So far, I like what I see. Even if the graphic is not amazing, but it's running good. It's open world. It's pretty clean, as far as I can see. And we're gonna unlock more things. Okay, let's see. Nice. I love powering up. Okay, seems we have some potion system in there that you can use. Okay, so lots of gear you can get, at least at the beginning. Already 2000 power and level 8. Pet aid, so you can get pet at level 11. Let's reach that. Let's go and reach. And we have here jackpot. What's this? Maybe the longer you stay logged in, the more rewards you can get. Let's see, what's this jackpot? Yes. Day one. We're getting free gems. Wow, that's nice. Lots of free stuff. Let's get them. So every day log in. Second day. Oh my gosh, check this artifact. Artifact armor that we're getting, guys, for free. Nice. And other stuff. Pretty good. Then we're getting collect rare dragon soul to increase your. Oh my gosh. Costumes. Nice. Pets. So, all those things you get in the first day of gameplay, guys. Oh my gosh, check this out. I just transformed into a beast. Oh my gosh. Is this Hellboy? Wow. So, I like that you can transform into different monsters or different avatars. I like this. You know, that adds some diversity to your character, to the progress. Nice. Oh, this looks like Death Knight. This one that I'm fighting right now. Activate Juice God Ring. What's this? I got the ring. The Ring of Lancelot. Okay, he has the knight. Okay, let's activate this. I don't know how this works.
Start the way to the
And we
Empire's
got new weapon.
Eternity Knight.
No, I don't want to skip. Let's go. Let's see how this works. Justice Heart. Oh, so there are all kinds of these artifacts, guys, that will give you. This will give different stats. This will increase my HP and attack. Let's activate. And oh, okay, so there is a training system. Okay, and you can equip this. Attack plus 9. Okay, so you can refresh this or use this purple coins and see, maybe you can get higher attack or lower. Okay, accept. Interesting system. Okay, nice. Let's continue. I got the ring. Okay, 3000 power. Oh my gosh. That's pretty good. Let's see what else. Let's see what else we have. So the skills, more skills I'm gonna unlock once I level up more. Oh, what's this? Knight Way. Get quest. Rank. Oh, so this is ranking. Interesting. And you get, see, depending on your rank, you get different stats. Interesting. I think that works for
So shameful, I
PvP,
failed to skip
or.
to the end again.
Cute pet,
Okay, we got
goodbye.
the pet, guys. Let's see. Cute pets accompany you to explore Celeste and fight against enemy. You are good helper in the. They are good helpers in the game. Okay, nice. So they will help you. They will fight alongside with you. They will power give you more stats, more power. And I'm sure you can level them up also. Customize, give them skills. Let's see. And horse unlock at level 15, the mount. Okay. We got our second skill. Boom, see the panda? He's with me. He's attacking also. Jackpot. Newbie gift. Let's see what we're getting. Oh, we're getting diamonds. So newbie gift, see every the longer you stay, the more of those newbie gifts you can get. That's good. Okay, level 12. As I said, the leveling up is pretty straightforward. It's not hard. Doesn't seem to be boring because always you unlock something new, at least at the beginning, and gives you good rewards like armor, pets,
So you think I'm
and other
bluffing?
stuff. Pretty nice. Let's see what else we have here. So let's check the pets, guys. Let's check the pet. Oops. Get the quest. So here you can see this is my first pet. Like I said, you can level them up. Max level for this one, it's level 50. You can see happiness. HP, so happiness. I think you need to do some things, feed him or something like that. Here you can see the skills, and you can add more of them. Startup, pet, so you can combine or pet meld, inherit, array, album. Here you can see all the pets, guys. And some are stronger, some. Okay, interesting. Quite a few. Oh my gosh. Lots of pets. Okay, nice. Good to know. Let's get our horsey at level 15. Nice, come on. Let's get. Ooh, I got a new weapon. The attacking the rebels. Roll Forge, we have
The
forge
best
in there.
warrior can repel anything alone.
We're gonna check. Let's do a few more quests, and then I'm gonna check what else is available in this game, guys.
The best warrior can repel anything
Nice.
alone.
Okay. Got. We got some boots. Almost level 15, guys. And see, when the rage is full, after you find more monsters, let's see, I'm gonna test, you can, I think you can transform and activate. What's this? We're gonna try once we have to fight some monsters. I definitely need the mount. It seems I don't have. I need to reach level 15.
The best warrior can repel anything alone.
Almost there. Oh dear, here. See Tamer? Here we're getting the mount, guys. Nice. And we got the mount. Let's check the mounts, guys. Gorgeous mounts unlock. Mount provide you great stats and increase your movement speed. Rank up. Try different appearances. Yes. And they will increase my power also. Let's go and check. Ride war. Unlock a level 20. What's that? Okay, here let's try this rage system and see. I just transformed into this Archangel. I don't know what he is, but he looks cool and powerful. Pretty nice. See?
So
what do you think?
I'm
like
bluffing?
And you can level up this form also, maybe, to get more power. Keep the form for longer periods, I'm sure. Fabulous.
Brave is another name of
Brave. And we got our Mountie. Boom. Level 15. Guys, I think I'm gonna play this game, do more guides on it. I like it. It's not amazing, but I like it. Maybe I will get, the more you play it, the more. Check this statue, guys. So amazing. Let's just watch this. It's so beautiful. Who's that? Poseidon? And you can see a planet, a big moon right there on the background. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's check the forge. Oops. Okay, let me check the forge first. Main city. Let's check the forge. So in here, guys, it seems you can upgrade your armor. At the forge. Let's get this quest. The Statue of Liberty was given to Davis by which country? Okay, that's I'm not sure. Canada? China? What? Ah, they show the correct. What is the world's largest ocean? Definitely. Okay, who was the first man to say the foot on moon? Neil Armstrong. Okay, I didn't know that. France. Yeah, that's true. Now I remember. Some French dude. Okay, let's see. Get improvement. Gear improvement, sorry. Let's see. Let's have the forge. Improve. Okay, so you use this. What are these? No, I don't want to sleep. These crystals, whatever they are, these stones, to upgrade. And you get higher stats. Let's try to upgrade one more time. Let's do the same for this armor. Yeah, you upgrade the main stats, see? For example, this HP, here is physical attack. And it costs you the game currency, this S, purple S. That's the game currency. Oh my gosh, check this out. Did you just see? I'm riding a dragon. Wow. This is so cool, guys. This dragon is so cool. Wow. Guys, we have flying dragons. We have mount pets, open world. Decent graphics. PvP that we're gonna unlock later. The game runs pretty smooth. What more do you want? Okay, let's see. Okay, done. What level did we reach? Level 17, see? Pretty 8300 power, guys. Like I said, easy peasy. Okay, let's check what else we have. Roll, let's see, roll. Ah, here is where you find all the equipment, skills. So skills, you can level up, definitely. Using game currency, let's level up this one and this one. Skill lines, so... Okay, lines, I think here is, you can add other skills to follow that skill, I think. We have, oh, so you can see all the other classes. Why? You can level up the other classes at the same time. You can reset, put skills into a shortcut key. Maybe you can reset right from here. I'm gonna check how that works. And we have feats, guys. Okay, nice. You can collect, get reward, roll. So you can switch the roll, I think. Oh, congrats, Elf Priest 1, the Lake of Mort, which... Okay, blah, blah, blah. We got the card. What's this card? Let's see. Card system unlocked. Let's activate card stats. Let's see. Okay, card chapter. Let's click this one. Activate. Oh, base attack 30%, HP 1200. Activate. Oh my gosh. That's a big buff, guys. Nice. I like this card system. Let's see other cards. What else that game they can give? Okay. This gives HP. So there are different types of cards that will give you different buffs, guys. See? Very interesting. So you can use and you can level up the same card, I think. We got a new card. I think you can also stack them up. Complete. Okay, let's close this card system. So plenty ways to customize the character, his stats, how, depending on your liking. I like this. I like more ways to customize, to make it unique in the in how he plays, how he looks. Okay, level 19. Let's reach level 20 to see what this ride war is. Newbie gift. Oh, let's get the newbie gift. Don't forget about that.
So you think I'm bluffing?
No, I don't think you're bluffing. Okay, let's kill some scorpions. Nice. Almost there. I think we just level up. Yes. Nice. Quest Rebel Ride.
So you think I'm bluffing?
I need to complete the quest what is that quest? I think that will follow.
Charge fearlessly, leaving no regret.
Okay, come on. Completed. And this Sea Honor Ring, if I complete more from the main quest, I get those artifacts, more of those rings. Artifact rings that gives you high stats, quite a lot of power. Okay, target, let's see. Night world. Mount is ready for rank up. Rank up your mount to unlock mount battle. Ride on your steed in fight together. Oh my gosh. So we can fight once we rank up. Let's rank him. Rank him up. Nice, and he looks different. And now we can fight while we're mounted. Pretty nice, guys. Let's see how that works. Let's see. Inherit, was this? Okay. So let's see. Let's check my mount. See, we can fight mounted now. Nice. So we got an extra skill also.
Fight with your weapons, Garrus.
Okay, guys, I think this, as a conclusion, this game looks pretty interesting. I didn't get bored. You level up fast, you get lots of things unlocked so far. I think I'm gonna do more videos on guides to see more about this game, especially PvP. So stay tuned for more. Till next time, guys. See you and bye. I'm gonna put also the download link in the video description. Bye.